So I've been watching a TF2 player recently named Blind Pyro. He's pretty famous for using the Beggar's Bazooka in just totally ridiculous ways. And so I thought to myself, well, I already know how to rocket jump, so this can't be too hard, right? So I just loaded up an empty map on Hightower and, well... As it turns out, it's exactly as hard as it looks. But I really, really wanted to be able to pull off that kind of crazy shit that I saw on his videos, so I kept at it. And it actually turned out to be quite an adventure. Okay, so where are you at with rocket jumping?
I can make it to the, I can make it from the top of the high tower to one of the helipads on the side of the map.
Okay, so.
Okay, so you see. Okay, just watch where I go. All right.
All right.
Just watch where. Keep an eye over there.
Okay, I'll stand here. Yeah. Okay.
Ah, crap! I failed it.
Okay, so you just do a normal rocket jump, and then do it again in midair.
Crap, I went too high.
Okay, so what if I released the last two on that ramp? Apparently nothing. Okay. This is weird, man. Okay, so what if I slide up this hill? Oh my god! That is cool. I want to do that again. Okay, let's try it again. This is fun. Whee! This is so cool. Wait, what are you- why are you Spy? Spy, what are you doing, man?
Wait, did they nerf the decloak time on Spy?
I'm gonna get away from you. No, you're not gonna kill me.
No!
Ah!
Just dang it!
Going in the video.
Wow, I was at 110 health! How?
I don't know. Okay, let's try the hill thing again. And up we go. Oh god, I'm going high. Oh no! Damn it. Yeah, just kill me. Damn it. Hey man, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Oh. Well, apparently not. Okay, check this out. You watching?
Yes. Why?
Because that was awesome, that's why. Oh wow, nice shot. Get over here.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Get destroyed.
I hate
oh
you.
Oh my god.
Hey, Sound, you want to see something majestic? Come here. Come to the rock. No way.
It's going in the video. Hi. What the hell? What happened?
That man tried to do the moment you fucking jumped.
Oh my god.
I guess I'm trying it the your way, and I guess that does make it a little bit simpler.
Yeah, man. Control is like 10 times easier for rocket jumping.
But yeah, that's also me. That's also. Ever since I used computer, like, you're so six.
What do you mean?
My hands never cramps.
Really? But your hands are like squished. Like, how do you even work with that? Alright, I think I'm getting pretty good at this.
I know you are.
Yeah.
I know you are, but what am I?
What? That doesn't even make sense. No, but honestly, I think I'm good enough to try this in a server now. Alright. I think I'm gonna go off the top. Hello, sniper. Alright, here we go. Nope. Nope.
Nope. Nope. Nope. I'm done. Nope.